The World Conscious Pact
и Световния пакт на осъзнатост
represents the authority of the original seniors of this planet.
Представя авторитета на първоначалните старейшини на планетата.
Please do not consider that because you don't know that nobody knows.
Моля ви, не считайте, че ако вие не знаете, никой не знае.
This is a very offensive mentality.
Това е много оскърбителен менталитет.
Of course, somebody knows.
Разбира се, че някой знае.
Of course.
Разбира се.
The knowledge is there.
Знанието съществува.
The answer exists.
Отговора съществува.
Just like everything exists, the answer also exists.
Както всичко съществува, съществува и самия отговор.
Just because you don't know the answer.
Просто щом вие не знаете какъв е отговор.
That means nothing.
Това нищо не означава.
Maybe you never asked the right person.
Може би просто не сте попитали правилния човек.
Maybe you never paid attention when the answer came.
Може би просто не сте обърнали внимание, когато отговорът е дошъл при вас.
But every phenomena has a cause.
Но всеки един феномен има своя причина и следствие.
A causing principle and then answer
причина
to why it was made.
И отговор какво е, какъв е бил
отговор. So we are very fortunate that we can call ourselves sons of Mother Nature.
Ние сме големи късметлии, че може да се наречем синове на майката природа.
Sons of Mother Earth.
Синове на майката земя.
So now what we can do is here, we can make.
Това, което може да направим сега е.
Two circles.
Може да направим два кръга.
One is here.
Единият е тук.
And you all hold your hands and inside you make another circle.
И всички се хващате за ръце и вътре ще направим още един кръг.
Because when you make a circle,
защото когато правите кръг,
you can understand that we are one family.
Когато се фащате в кръг, ние може да разберем, че сме едно семейство.
That we actually belong to each other.
Че ние всъщност принадлежим един на друг.
Because that makes mother happy.
Това прави майка ни щастлива.
Mother is not happy when we have our ego clashes.
Майката не е щастлива, когато се сблъскваме с егото си.
When we think, oh, because I scream louder, therefore I have the right reason.
Ако си мислим, че защото викам по-силно, значи имам по-силни аргумент.
Now you let the energy flow.
Сега се оставете на енергията да потече.
From one hand.
От едната ръка.
To your heart,
към сърцето,
to the other hand,
тогава към другата ръка,
and back,
добра,
from the other hand to your heart,
ръка, and to the other hand, към другата ръка.
So if we do all do this, it means we are all connected in our meditation.
Всички правим това, означава, че всички сме свързани в нашата медитация.
Now we can say all together,
сега всички можем да кажем,
Mother Earth,
майко земя.
On this day, I pray to you. Please let me serve you. Please let me be a good brother and sister. If somebody needs me, they should not be afraid to come to me and ask for help. Divine Mother, make me an appropriate guardian who fearlessly defends you and learns to love you at every moment. Mother Earth, I owe so much to you. But only if you allow me to act as your servant, then I can become an instrument of your love. Brothers and sisters, allow me to be your confidential associate. We have all the same goals and necessities. That is our spiritual connection. And that helps us to go together to the goal. And not let anybody slip. Just like when you hold somebody's hand right now. You cannot let them go. They belong to you now. You are responsible for their well-being. Just like mother loves all the children. So she loves the one you have holding in your hand. And those who they hold in their hand as well. On Mother Earth Day, I pray. Please purify me so that this dream of mine may become a reality. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare. Hare Rama. Hare Rama. Rama Rama. Hare Hare. Mother Earth Circle Kijai. Bhumi Mata Hayaya. Pachamama Hayaya. Hungarian, Bulgarian. Maiko Semyam Hayaya. Eternal Love Hayaya. Put your hands up, still touching the fingers, the tips. Because we have to understand that our connection doesn't have to be physical. It can be like antennas. We all belong to each other. We all have the same mother. And she loves you. And she loves the others. So then we will say, Jai Jai Sri Radhe.
Jai Sri Radhe.
Shyam. So this is just a little exercise for becoming aware. What is our mother? There's no problem, you can do this every day. Just to help us to not become superficial.
За да ни помогне да не останем повърхностни.